Hello, this is the Family and Friends Video Test 3 at TEC. What's your name?
My name is Mingri.
Nice to meet you. And how old are you?
I am 9 years old.
Wow. And how are you today?
I am happy.
Good job. So, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Who is your best friend?
Best friend is Quang.
Wow, okay. What can you do?
I can football.
You can play football, superstar. What can't you do?
I can't swim.
Oh my gosh, okay. So, this is animals. Likes and dislikes. Which animal do you like? What animals do you like?
I like lion.
You like lions?
Yeah.
Wow. Which animals don't you like?
I don't like monkey.
You don't like monkeys? Oh my gosh. Okay. Now, can you tell me about the giraffe or the tiger?
This is animal is big.
Okay. And what about a giraffe?
This is animal is tall.
What has it got?
It's got a long neck.
Food do you like?
I like meat.
You like meat? What don't you like?
I don't like sandwich.
Okay. In my bedroom, what is there in this bedroom? Yeah, number two. What is there under the desk?
There's a bag.
Under the desk. And what about number three?
There are three toys.
Oh, yeah.
Three.
Where are the toys?
In the cupboard.
Good job. And here, what is that?
It's a four book.
Four books? Where are the books?
It's on the bed.
Good job, sir. Okay. Numbers now. What number is it?
It's 11.
Good job. What number is it?
It's a 17.
What number is it?
It's a 80.
Okay. And actions. What can she do?
She can't talk.
Good job. What can she do?
She can run.
What can she do?
She can't climb.
One more. What can she do?
She can't fly.
Okay. Now, the beach. Can you read and use the word sun cream or bat?
Don't forget your
sun cream.
Sun cream. Don't forget your hat. Don't forget your frisbee or your bow and bat.
Excellent. Now, at the beach, we are going to say sentences with let's. Let's play
football.
What about number two?
Let's play.
Build. Let's build a
sand castle.
Yeah. And number three.
Let's look for
you see the crab?
Cow.
Yeah, let's look for crabs. What words rhyme? Which ones sound the same? Like tin, and
bean.
What about number two?
Dog and frog.
Yeah, number three?
Rook and yuck.
Yeah, and finally?
Red and red.
Excellent. Now, spelling time. Can you spell?
P-L-B-I-O-L-L-L-O.
Pillow.
Pillow.
Double. And can you spell crab?
C-R-A-B.
Good job. That is the end of today's test. You've done a good job.